And just a few reminders from Women to March on Brutal Horse Racing until May 30th. Live entertainment on the casino floor with 86 up. The casino will be open until 3 o'clock a.m. Extreme racing, zebras, ostriches, camels, and donkeys will be April 26th. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to your main event at the Rumble at Remington, provided by Jose Cuervo. This is a light welterweight bout scheduled for 6 rounds. Somebody's O has got to go. Fighting out of the blue corner from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, with a professional record, a perfect one, 4 wins and no defeats, weighing in at 138 pounds, please welcome Daniel Tran! And his opponent from across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, with a professional record, a perfect one, 8 wins and no defeats, weighing in at 141 pounds, please welcome Shadi Shawareb!
Protect yourself at all times. The trademark good names, close your trunks are good. Cut your gloves, let her butt.
heaven, now you're here. Now you're here right now, huh? You should all disappear right now. Look, you're getting all your prayers and you're getting in the car and you're coming to the house on the clear right now, huh? Simply all the new things. Cop cars and the loose chains. Oh, like a new thing. Keep it rolling in a new chain.
Thank you.
with my dreams.
Ladies and gentlemen, how about a round of applause for these two fighters? Our main event of the evening goes to the scorecards. Judge Ronnie Wassel scores the bout 57-57, even. Judge Ina Standridge scores the bout 59-55, Shawareb. And Judge Sarah Atwood scores the bout 58-56, Tran. This bout has ended in a draw. Again, I'd like to thank you for coming out to the Rumble at Grimmington, provided by Jose Cuervo. Remember, the casino stays open till 3 a.m. tonight. Enjoy some shots of Jose Cuervo and ice cold Tecates. Once again, HD Boxing would like to thank the Iron Nation, Harley Davidson, for providing our ring girls for the evening. And if you haven't been out to the trophy room at 7700 Bill Atkinson Drive, be sure to check it out. Ladies and gentlemen, from HD Boxing in Remington Park, thank you.